safe journey.
Thank you.
I'll be the better for it.
Safe journey. Never change. Akama, my friend. Have you been informed?
Guide you.
I was found out by Vash's followers. Our secret is in peril.
Olum, old friend. It is good to see that you are safe.
Illidan is looking for me. I am not safe here. None of us are.
Illidan will become suspicious. That much is for certain. We will deal with it as we always do.
Illidan will find me. And when he does, he will pry the Ash Tongue's secret from me. Such is the power of the betrayer. No. There is only one way. My usefulness to the cause has come to an end. I must venture into the spirit world.
You cannot be serious, Olum. Your sacrifice has already been too great.
My decision is final. I will not be dissuaded. I have devoted my life to our plan. To jeopardize it now would betray all who have died for the cause long before me.
It appears your mind is set then. We will guide you to the spirit world with as much kindness as we can.
thank you, Akama. You honor me by allowing me this moment, surrounded by my brothers. Farewell, friend. Guide our people well.
Farewell, dear friend. We shall meet you in the next world when our duties in this one are fulfilled. Master, we have found the traitor who escaped Varsh. His body lies in front of me, lifeless.
You disappoint me, Akama. I wanted to question the treacherous worm myself. I'm beginning to question your allegiance, Broken.
But sire, you have misjudged my actions. I do have knowledge of someone close to you who plans to betray you. It is that dog, Kael'thas. He has aligned with Kil'jaeden and intends to replace you as Lord of Outland.
I do not sense lies in your voice, Akama. That Kael'thas would betray me does not come as a big surprise. I'm not as oblivious as some would think. That one of your own was involved with him puts your loyalties into question. Send your ash tongue into Tempest Keep and slay his most prized possession, the phoenix known as Alhar. I must know that you are not on his side. Do not think of betraying me, Broken. We both know who owns your soul.
It will be done, my lord.